Philadelphia middle schoolers went head-to-head on the ballroom floor. How about that? Nine teams comprised of fifth-grade students took part in the Dancing Classrooms Philly in-school residency program this fall. All the teams were the gold medal winners last week and will compete in the finals at the end of the academic year. For weeks, students dance their hearts out. No matter who wins the title, of course, the students say this is more about having fun than it is about competing.
That was some pretty impressive merengue there.
No doubt.
All right. Well, still to come in Action News.